Hello, 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 everyone. This is Pia, and I am Perscrap. Today, I'm gonna show another digital printable by Louise Hansel, and that is my design team project I'm going to use. And this time is the mermaid and seahorse, or seahorse and mermaid, and she have created them all by herself. I found it really interesting by doing them last time. So I thought, okay, I could do one more. So here we are. I'm gonna see if I can see myself on my computer. The lovely pictures and lovely pages she has created. Velkommen til og god morgen. I dag vil jeg gerne præsentere Louise Hansels printkit eller digital kit. Og det her den hedder Seahorse og Mermaid, altså søhest og havfruer. Hun har selv lavet dem alle sammen. Så. Og nu er jeg kommet på hendes design team. Og det var så mit ekstra design team kit, jeg havde fået. Okay. Let's see if we are on the computer. Yeah. I'll remove the sound. That's it. Okay. Let's see here. I have been doing some coffee stain paper. And I think I need them behind my fussy cut tag and so on. But let's see. I have been doing some fussy cut, some flowers, seahorses. Yeah, I don't know the name of this in English. Som I kan se, så har jeg lavet noget, jeg har klippet lidt ud. Både nogle søstjerner og søheste og blomster. Og så har jeg lavet kaffepapir. Og så tænker jeg, at kaffepapirerne skal bag på de her tags og det her, som jeg ellers har klippet ud fra hendes sæt af. I've taken this one. This is a sauce by Nace. I guess everyone know what it is. My husband love it. I'm not so happy about it. But I'm gonna use this for a portfolio. That is the cover, and I was thinking to use, let me find it, this one to the cover on front, and this is in the back. So let's get started. First of all, I need to put this on the cardboard here. I'm gonna turn it around. No, we can we turn this one around. And then we take some fabric tack. Maybe in the behind first here. Som I kan se, så har jeg taget, hvad hedder det, emballagen fra Barnesovs. Så. Then I take this one here. All the way up. Like this. Should going all the way to the edge. Så for at det går hele vejen uden til kanten. You can also use a roller if you like. And make sure it's all over the place. Jeg kan også bruge en lineal til lige at skrabe det sidste af limen sammen. Then we're gonna bend it over here og fold it. And here. And then we need to cut this off. And we are going to use this as a pocket. And we need this one. Let's look. Looks great. I love it. Okay, and then the other one. The inside. Vi bruger den lille slip, der var tilbage. Den bruger vi til lommen. Now we need to decide if we want this one or this one. Well, I like this on the top here. Now, going to the corners. There we go. Okay, then we take the ruler to the place where we did fold it before. Vi bliver nødt til at lige bruge linealen her til at stabilisere og lave selve ryggen her. Det var det bare, vi havde foldet før. Og det er simpelthen kun for at, som sagt, at sørge for, at det bliver ordentligt. And now we have a cover. There you go. And we cut the bottom down. So it's going to remove. There you go. And this one we can use as a folder or something else. Yeah. Okay, we need the side of this as well, but we need to glue the coffee stained paper on. And I was thinking to put on like this. So, remove this one. All the way up to the corner. Sådan hele vejen op til hjørnet. Den kommer til at dække hele det her A4. Det kan godt nok ikke helt ud til kanten her. Men altid trim it out. Jeg skal i hvert fald lige her skåret den til. And now we need to know how high it needs to be, and that will be 16 centimeters. Yeah. I'm gonna remove a little slice here. Good. No. Rip off my paper. That was not good. Det var ikke så godt. Den rev lige papiret med i her. Two seconds. I'm gonna remove all the dirty things in the slides here. Jeg skulle bare lige have renset den der dims dernede på noget. Og vi blev enige om, at den skulle være 16 cm. Jeg tjekker lige for den ekstra gang. 16 cm. Yes. And 16 cm. And then we have this one here. Wait, we need to trim this as well. Ain't good. Not good. I hate it when it does like this. Gonna use some lace. Det er ikke særlig godt, når du gør det her hele tiden. Det er faktisk rigtig belastende. Der er ikke så meget andet at gøre, jo. Vi prøver bare en blonde på. And then now we have a signature. Nu har vi så en signatur. Så det er rigtig godt. Så skal vi også lige have skåret dem her. Så det vil sige, at vi skal lige have limet vores ting fast på. Og there we go. We need to glue the things on the coffee dye paper, and then we need to cut it after that. And we have this slice as well. We can maybe use, we have this for the pocket. Maybe we should put that on. In the meantime, we're doing this. Like here. And I'll put some glue on here, here and here, and here and here. So I hold it here. So I know it's the other side. I need the pocket. As well. Let's see if we can do it. Here it is. Okay, put that away. This time I don't need this. I'm gonna take my bookbinder glue. When it dry, it is transparent, or what it calls. Maybe I should decide which one we're going to use. This one. This one. This one. Almost them all. yep, the rest we have. I can remove this one. Use this one. Okay, let's go. I'm so sorry that I don't make it faster, because I like it like this, so you don't want to miss anything. Altså, jeg kan jo godt lide at lave filmen sådan her, hvor man kan se, hvad det er, jeg laver. Nu har jeg selvfølgelig bare lige klippet dem ud på forhånd. Og ellers så putter jeg bare det der kaffepapir bagpå, for at gøre det lidt stærkere, fordi jeg havde bare brugt det med i kopipapir. Altså sætte en Danish. The paper I have been printed off is normal Kobe paper, printer paper. So it's really, really thin. So we need something in behind. And then we can write on the back. Og så kan man jo altid skrive et eller andet bag på. Ja. Let's cut them. And if you don't want to see me cutting them, then you can just move forward. It's okay. No worries at all. A smaller scissor to the corners and to the top. Jeg prøver bare en lille saks til at bare lige klippe rundt om, så den anden er alt for stor, så jeg kan sidde og klippe med. Here we go. Look. So pretty. Vi skal også have lavet hul heroppe i midten. We need to do a hole for the tag. So that was the tags. Let's see. And we could put this down here. We go. Lovely. And then she have created those. I think we can just put in the behind like here and here, and she have created those two as well, one here, one here, and those two in the behind as well, like this. And then she had been created some big tags. I think we use only those two in here and here. Bit too big, or what? Can we do something so it's not so big? Yeah, we can! Hooray! Hooray! Like this. There you go. Yeah. Then we need the signature here, and we have them as well. So I'm thinking maybe we can put it on. Inside? No. We don't need that. Just this one here. And a lace for here. Let's see, we have a pretty lace. Where are you, my little friend? Yeah. Just a little bit. Maybe on the other side here. Like this. Yeah, we're gonna use the pepper tech. There we go. Sorry about the sound in the behind. Jeg er virkelig ked af den lyd, der er bag. Men ja, jeg bor lige ud til en stor vej. Here we go. Og så putter den her blonde på. Og ligesom at fjerne den grimme kant her. Sådan der. Kan jeg klippe det her i? Og så klipper vi lige den her også her. Så. Okay. Let's see. I was thinking maybe to use this one in here. Yeah. Let's see if we are doing like this. And 16. Oh, okay. It's 13.5 this way. But this is 15. That ain't good. That ain't good. Look. Not good, not good, not good. Okay, I'm gonna do something else. I'm gonna cut in the middle here. And then make sure it's only 13. Like this. And I'm not cutting. I'm gonna score it. Like this. And paint it over. Same here. Like this. Over. And then we can do like this. So clever. Yeah. Oh yeah. Den skal jo kun være 13,5 på langsiden der. Men min var altså 15. Så derfor blev vi lige nødt til at skære op på midten og så false ud af siden. Det er lidt øv, men sådan er det jo bare. Det er ikke noget, vi kan gøre så meget. No! Okay, we need something else. Let's see. We have some blue. I have a blue washi tape. Yes. Den gik lige fra. Så vi bliver lige nødt til at bruge noget washi tape. Jeg fik simpelthen trykket for hårdt. Men det gør ikke noget. Man kan altid dække det med vasitet. Så prøver vi lige igen. Jeg vil gerne have det den vej her. Så. Okay, one more try. With this glue, I really need to be fast to glue it on because it's going dry so, so fast. Okay. Yeah. maybe I should sew it. Sådan der. Og så kan vi lime den på indeni her. Ind i den. And then in the middle. And this is right here. So there you go. And in here, I was thinking to put some of her flowers. Maybe on this side as well. Jeg har klippet nogle af hendes blomster ud, som der var på nogle af de andre ark. Nej, det kan vi ikke her. We put it over here. Let's see. No, no, no. Okay. And I'm only gonna glue here. Jeg putter kun lige lim på noget af siden, fordi så kan vi proppe det som en tuxbar. Gonna make a tuck spot here. Yeah, like this. Gonna remove this one and I sip up my coffee. Sorry. Delicious. I love coffee. Okay, then we have this one here. Like this. Beautiful. Over here, we can put up a pocket. Like here. Yeah. And then I do like this. We take it a little bit off. Like this. So it can close here in the middle. see it like this. Oh, we need to take more off. A little bit more. Oh, it was the other way around here. Like this, maybe. Yes, now we're there. Goody. We make a pocket for that. Look at that. So beautiful. And then it's almost ready for use. There you go. And a little pocket down here. Maybe we can use this one here in the middle. Yeah. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Okay. And let's see. Behind we have this one, and in front we have this one. Maybe this beauty here. Yeah. Oop. It fell down to my dog. She's laying down under my table. Så den faldt lige ud af hånden på mig, lige ned på min hånd. Hun ligger jo nede under. Doop, 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 doop. So beautiful. I love it. And I have fussy cut a lot more here. I don't know if the name is Seastar, but in Danish we call them Søstjerne. And we are going to translate directly from Danish to English. That will be the sea star. But I'm not sure. But look at this beauty I have here. Maybe this in the corner, yeah. This. Let's see in front what we need here. A couple of flowers, maybe. Yes, and yes. Jeg har også klippet nogle af de her blomster ud, så dem kan vi lige så godt bruge jo. Like so. Whoops. anything else here? Yeah, this one here. And here we can use this one here, maybe both. No, or maybe the flowers, and we have a tag spot here as well. No. We take this one here. It's so beautiful. Yeah. And then you can write in the behind if you like. Or you can use just this to write on. And here. No, that's okay. That's a big seahorse. And in the behind, you can use this and this together. Like so. See what we have. We also have the big ones, or a bigger one. Come on, like this. See, it's so beautiful with the flowers here. So I don't need to put it on there. We can put this on here. Yes. And use it as a tuck spot as well. Jeg vil ikke rigtig proppe noget her ned for neden på den lomme der. Fordi jeg synes, der er så mange flotte detaljer på. Så vi laver bare en tuck spot. Let's see what we have to put inside of that. That we have this beauty here, or this beauty. I think we take this beauty here, so it match with the flowers over here. Yeah. Okay. And I think we can call it done. Yeah, put it down here. So these two don't need a glue, those two here, going like this to hold the paper, like so. You can just do like this. There we go. Okay. And now we just need to put some ribbons on. We have all the thing here. So we start with the ribbon on here. Let's see what I have. What do I have here? Nothing. Use this one here. and this one here. Gonna make a hole on it, on the mold. Not on those. You can just come down here. It looks like it don't want to glue here, but it have to. So we make it to look at this much better already. So now, and then we just need to make a knot on it. Yeah, go down here. Yes. Put it together, in from the behind and out. Vi tager den bagfra og ind. Like so. Bare sådan her. Sådan der. Og oh, det skal nok også sidde. And then next, from the behind. And inside here. Like this. And the last one on this side. Like this. There you go. Beautiful, so beautiful. And this here. Maybe we can use what you have. Let's see. No, not good enough. What we have, nothing. Let's see. I do have this girly here. No. Maybe the fish here as well. Yeah. That would be nice. But we have already put this on and those. No. We're gonna leave it here. Maybe I can decorate it with some stickers. Sorry if I was out. Jeg må altså undskylde, hvis jeg lige røg ud af skærmen her. Sådan der. And this one here. All of them. Down here is that one. Oh, we're almost done. And that was fun to make. And really easy, you can see. So if you need a host gift, or what you call it in English, we in Denmark call it værtindegave. The lady of the house. The last tag. So this is the tag. There you go. Se så lige her. Super, super flot. Og det er så en lille portfolio. Vi kan også kalde den for en et album. Eller en lille journal. So we can call it as a album. Or journey. A journal. Or a portfolio. It's all up to you what you want to call it. But it's nice, isn't it? So, that was it for this time. And remember to go in to Louise Heinzel. I'm gonna put a link below here. To where you can find her and to her Etsy store, and you can find this beauty digital printable papers. They're so gorgeous. So have fun out there and see you around. I kan gå ind på Louise Heinzel side. Jeg linker til hende her nede under ja, under filmen. Og der linker jeg både til, hvor I kan finde hende, og til hendes Etsy store. Så der er rig mulighed for at købe et print til at, at kan printe, et kit til at kan printe ud, det var sådan, jeg skulle sige. Så der er mange muligheder derinde. Hun har rigtig mange lækre, som hun selv designer. Så god fornøjelse, og vi ses. Hej hej.